Rick Pitino and Louisville on the road facing Seton Hall. Early first half, tied at 14. Eric Mobley going to get the ball and knock down the long two. Seton Hall up 16-14. Mobley 18 on the night. Second half with tied at 42. Peyton Siever, Montrezl Harrell lays it in. 44-22 Louisville. A little over 8 minutes to go. Luke Hancock knocks down a three. 73-58 Louisville over Seton Hall.